I thought you were trying to operate a
The journey takes about 20 minutes. Who are these reprobates down here? You feeling a sorting, Mr. McCarthy?
That's good.
Not too good.
What's it doing to me?
Tell the grandfather's name. Tell
Can we have a few words about your grandfather?
Well, I have a very famous grandfather, actually. He's Chinese. His name is Confucius Ching Chong Ah. I want to check with the kids, they know all about
right,
my genealogy, okay?
I'll go and ask them.
Ask them to, yeah.
Kid. Okay, down the carrot oval. To the ball. Grandfather, does anyone know his grandfather? How about it then? What's his name? Bright day in Sodom over. Call the chairlift one again. And hopefully, I've got even my lot, a bit darker than that, can't you see? Here we are. Morning! Give it a tag. Call it off. Gentlemen. Okay, we're at the top of Sodom over again. Snow conditions are not bad. Okay, morning Mona. Here they all are. Can we wave to the camera or not? No? Alia, can you wave to the camera? Better. Albina. Feeling good today, guys?
Yeah, we're fine.
That's cool. Okay, top of the chairlift now. We're gonna ski down. Okay, here they come. With current leading. Okay, keep going to the top of the hill, okay? Keep going.
India?
Sorry?
India?
Oh. Yep. Bonk, bonk, Isn't it shit here?
Yeah.
really bad, isn't it?
Huh? Just feel sorry for the guys who came in last night, you know, this new group. I was here for a week. Nothing. Sorry, I'm gonna ski down a bit. Do the same again, okay? While I wave, come down. Woo!
No, we'll be there.
Oh. Okay. Is that somewhere up? There they are. Bit icy on those patches. Didn't cross the ice, the shiny bits. Oh, a wipeout I heard. There they come. Ooh, bit of a dip there. Good. Say hello. Say hello. The two of our guys, Rafa and someone else. Here they come, long shoes here. In Paris. Meow. Oh, dear. The ski together, lean forward! There's Khaled on the floor. There's Khaled, he's down now. That's it! Oh! There's another one down. Right, these guys are going to try their jumping now. First come, Tarek. Oh. Oh dear, you alright? Alright, here comes Khaled. the top of his head. Woo! All right, good one. And the next! Dina. Here comes Tarek. All right. Here comes Tarek. Next jump. Oh my God. Didn't quite make it. Okay, so I can have a few words after that awesome jump. Anything broken down there? No. Get up. Should have leant forward more. Okay. Come down more slowly this time. Take it easy. Oh God. What happened there then? How come all you guys are doing this jump 5 minutes ago and standing up? Any comments on that? Guitar? Any comments on that? Why was everyone jumping it all right 5 minutes ago, but now are falling over? Bit nervous, bit camera shy. Yeah, look at the camera. Bit camera shy? Bit camera shy? Yeah. Right, let's see if the girls can do any better than the guys. Here comes Dina. Slower! Well, you can see that they listened to my every word, and she went slowly. Dina, I thought I said to you to go slower.
You tried to do a snowplow.
You tried to do a snowplow. How come your skis were parallel and you were zooming down there? What happened to the couple of turns?
What?
What happened to the couple of turns, I asked?
Oh, I didn't do any turns.
Oh, I didn't do any turns. Another wipeout. Right, fourth time lucky. Ah, she's taking it more sensibly. Realise it's a difficult jump. Taking it more slowly. Alright, somebody's still on their feet. Well done. Okay. Mona. Take it nice and easy as well, that's good. Here she comes. Woo! Alright. Ian's group's just found the jump. And by all the debris and stuff, you can see that they Rafet came down about 90 miles an hour and nearly did a treble somersault. Rafet! That's a pretty awesome jump! Look at the camera.
Yes.
You broken any bones?
No.
Should have. God, dear. See you later. Okay. Yep. Oops. Lost them. Here they come. Some of Ian's group in there as well. Quite mowgly, quite difficult this bit. A lot of bumps and stuff.
They've been pretty good. Coming down a nice line. All skiing controlled. Better than they did on that jump. Tarek leading as usual. Okay, go straight down. Go straight down, yep. There they come. Say hi to the camera. Woo! How you doing? Oh, how you doing? All right. Hello. Oh, there's another wipe out there. Oh, it's Ian. Okay, seem to have joined up with Ian's group now. All right, say hello, everyone. How's it going? Is everyone wiped out today?
Yeah!
Yeah, I've seen a few. Okay, everyone's skiing a nice line across here, okay, with Tarek leading. We'll film you all going across. Go ahead, Tarek. Now, yeah. Is that all going off? There's another one. All in a nice line. Here comes Ian, flashing down. Go again.
We shoot down.
Forming along.
Are we going to shoot down?
If you want to. Oh, there's something here, sorry. Oh. I think I took more pictures of snow there than skiers. Oh, someone behind me as well. Keep going down. There we go. They are coming through a little pass through the trees. Keep going down. Straight down. Got the skiers skiing the snow and mud. Conditions down the bottom not too good, as you can well see. Come on, Tarek! There he goes. Boing, boing. Good. Woo. All right. Comes college. Boing. Arms out in the air. Oh, better step there. Okay, Dina. See you up to. Cheers.
Come on!
Oh. I don't think I'll ever make a cameraman.
Apologise for all the shakes. It's been a long week.
It's going
fine.
Are you
on the team? Yeah! Oh! For the last! The Mud Queen strikes again. Stuck in the mud. No problems getting up. She's been practicing all week. Okay, Dina?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Aria? Boom, 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 boom. Over all the muddy grass banks. Oh, through the slush. Safely down. Just load her to come down now. Here she comes. Oh, not very fast, but that's good. Nice in control. Over all the bumps and stuff. Slushing through the mud. Give us a smile. How you doing? So the other group here? Tarek! There he comes. Woo! Alright. All the way down. There you'll go. Back to the start of the cable car. The three-man chair. Oh, I've just seen a few people on the cable car. Oh, battery's going. Give us a wave, how you doing? No one else, I think it's going to work now because the battery's slowing down. Hey! How you doing? Give us a wave! Hey. Hello!
Here we have the intermediate beginners group consisting of Amir, Hussein, Ralph and Rami. They're at the stage of just perfecting the turns consisting of snowplow turns, which will show them skiing down the following hill down here. Down around the corner, down to the bottom of the toe in the distance. Just down there. Here we have Rami skiing down. Nice straight line with his tips together. Into nice turn. Good turning. Another turn. Here he goes. Traversing across the hill for another turn. Ah, he seems to have stopped. No, he's away again. Down the hill. Good. To the start of the toe. Hussein, just started. Nice small turns he was doing. Good. There goes Amir. Nice tight turns, good. Oh, he nearly fell. Will he be okay? Yes. That was a nice parallel turn there. Well done. The last person to go is Ralph. Nice traversing across the hill and a good turn there. And he's going nice and fast as well. Oh, another good turn. He's skiing well. Should be leaning slightly further forward than he skis, but never mind. And he's made it. Well done, Ralph. Pushing up to get the last part of the hill. Bottom of the bottle, if I can say here, goes up to the top. Up to the top of the telecabine. We then ski down, slope here. So we have a bird's eye view of the upper button so. There's a nice neat line, feet apart. Feel my gripping up the toe. Doing well. Here we have my group coming down the hillside. Oh, he nearly went. Good, here he comes. Right close to me. Oh, good stop, good stop. I like it. Here's Hussein. Nice turns. He comes towards me. Using his poles to push himself. Yes, good on Hussein. And they are coming down. Pushing up there. But set off. Ralph, but set off. Here he comes. That's just in front of him. Nice turn, Ralph, as he goes behind the group and stops perfectly in line. We have Hussein coming up the toe. And Jebba. Hiya!
Cheerio!
Bye!
Stop.
Ralph coming up with toe now at the moment.
Bye,
guys. Up the hill, right to the top, where he lets the pole go, and he comes round the top. We're about to have a jump, an attempt to jump. It's a nice little jump just down here. Coming over the bump, landing down here. Amir's going to start. Here he comes. Nice and slow, Amir. Nice and slow. Yes. Good. Nice jump. Sain's about to have a go. Hopefully he'll take a jump nice and slowly so he won't hurt himself. So fine to control his speed. Oh, maybe he's going a bit slow. Oh no, he's under the mud. Oh no. Oh, he's okay. Amir, turn around, look at the camera. Hiya. Wave at me. Hiya. Hiya.
and look at the camera. Wave. Hey, it seems to be getting off early here. I'm not quite sure why, but have you all got off here? You'll get off here?
Well, that was a bit of a mistake, I think. They've all decided to get off halfway out. Not sure why, but never mind. The end of the day skiing. On our way home. Walking up the top of the Pelican Beam so we can get down to the bottom. There isn't enough snow at the moment, so we have to do this. Up the hill. We're off walking up the hill, top of Pelican Beam. You're doing well.
Skiing, swimming. We're going to have a lot of fun and skiing. Bye.
Hey.
All right.
Okay, we're back on the train. Back on the train for another day. It's face makeup day today, so all the guys.
Look at me.
Hey,
someone here. Bumping off me. Go and sit down.
He's got a big nose, isn't he? God, yeah. There's everyone with their face makeup. Let's look down here. A few people. Hey, Christoph, how you doing? Wow. Oh. He fell over. All right, so let's get on down here then. There are the makeup artists. Oh yes, Potty, okay.
Just a few words about your accident this morning, Rami. How did it feel? Can't hear you.
What?
Yes.
What? And the ride that you got in the truck as you came up the mountain, was that exciting? All right, and do you think you're going to be okay, or do we have to cut your leg off? What do you think? All right, well, thank you, and we'll see you a little later.
Who's this then? Susie, can you watch the camera, please? Well, how's your day been? Where's your makeup gone? Why? Sorry? It was itchy. Does it affect your skiing? Do you ski faster without makeup then, do you? What about you, Lynn? Hey, can you watch the camera? Big smile. She's speechless. That's the other word, can't she? Come on, Lynn, say something to the camera. Hi. How was your morning? You ready to go? Good. Hello?
Hi.
Hi. What did you just tell me there?
Hi.
No, before.
I told you to let them be in order so they don't fall down the steep mountain.
So they don't fall down the steep mountain. Are you going to organize that for me?
All right.
Get the group together. What a motley crew. Oh,
We've got a late arrival here. Who's this?
Hisham.
Hisham.
Oh, we're going to ski from here?
From here, yes. We're going to ski from here. Where else? Vroom, 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 vroom. We're going to ski down to the Palma. You know where I am? Palma.
Good.
Is it on? Geen wat? Wat is er aan?
Snowplow.
Is het
snowplow?
Ah ja, ik
zie het. Oh,
oh.
Yes, with the water.
Oh, good, guys.
Looking
good.
We got the video
shot.
That's good.
It's okay, we're going to do it again.
Oh, no.
Look at these guys. Don't they come on?
That's not that good. Hello.
Thank you, Mark.
De nada. Who's this flying towards me? Ah, Susie.
Okay, what?
Come on, Susie. Stop right in front of me. And the hockey stop there, eh?
What's the plan?
It's very difficult to offer it. Right. That looks very much like Hisham. Smack right in the middle of the piece.
Big ball!
Doing his usual routine to try and stand up. Ah, and there he is.
Come down!
Encouragement from the rest of the group. Here he comes.
Come down! Alright, guys, thank you. How can we go and
well, guys,
get one of these donkeys?
How was that?
Can we get one of these?
You were almost doing parallel turns, weren't you?
No, I didn't.
No, you didn't.
Oh.
Yes, you did.
Could we take one of these, what do you call them, donkeys, right?
Okay. The stage is yours, Mark. We're recording.
Shall I ski down?
Shall I ski down? Yes, when we're ready. When everybody else is here. Like the rest of them. No, that's not them. That's one. That's one, the one that keeps smiling at the camera.
We're going from there.
Ah, there's another one.
Running.
Come on, you're in film.
Camera action.
He's stuck. I'm sure he's stuck. Are your skis glued to the snow?
I feel great after I came down the hill, but I was too scared in the middle.
What were you scared of?
I'm scared of the height that I would fall and break apart of my body from the
speed. But you went even faster by going straight down. You could have turned it. But you did well, didn't you?
At least I tried to stop
and you liked it, didn't you? Let's see what the others are doing, eh? Let's actually straighten this. Oh, camera. Who is that? Hisham. Lean. No, it's not. It's Susie. And here comes Dial. Look at that style. It's like Batman. And Ramos. And one more. Yes, swim. Chug, 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 chug.
Yeah.
Well, guys, how was that? It wasn't as fast as the last time, was it?
No, it was a lot faster.
Who said it was faster? You weren't as fast this time.
For me? Well, Anna.
You were, Mark, yeah, but you went out of control, didn't you? Straight down.
I stayed on my feet all the time.
Yes, Mark, you all stayed on your feet.
Mark, come on, let's go to the very bottom and go up.
Yeah, I'll go fast for you. Sit down.
Yeah, we're going.
Mark, look what happened to my pole. Oh, this is out of control.
What's happened to your pole?
Just like things. It's not on the
pool. Right, he's happy today. And there's a fellow Scotsman. Chris. Chris, say hello to the camera.
Say hello to the camera. Manny. Say hello to the camera.
Say hello to the camera, Chris. Another big smile. It's amazing the way people behave when the camera's looking at them. Ooh, what a team, what a team. Right.
Especially talking.
Shut off time.
Okay, don't put your knife on me.
And here we have the infamous locker room.
Mark, how are you going to
some work for the camera, please?
Yes.
Hello?
Say hi, Dave.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey, what?
Mika.
Okay.
Let's go. Who's this stranger?
Who played on you?
That's how you're supposed to be, Mark.
Cigarette called lung cancer.
Oh, that's not one of ours. Yes, it is.
Yes.
He looks like a man.
No.
Like an old man in black and white.
Yeah. X and O.
Sorry, let's have a close-up on this ugly boy.
Come on, play with me.
Swiss flag. Smile for the camera.
Mm-hmm.
There's Ian. There was Ian.
All right. What are you supposed to be?
Yeah. Can you see a red face? Closer. Look at that red nose.
Oh. Oh yeah.
What's that?
Big smiles all
what
the time.
What are you supposed to be?
Ah, who's this?
Anya.
Anya. Yeah. Did you have a good day, Anya? Did you have a good day?
Yeah.
So we're walking around the corner.
Nancy, you want my phone?
And here he is. The clown of the month. What's he doing down there? What's he doing?
He's giving you...
Ah! Let's have a close-up on that big flogger. Ooh,
ooh.
I can't talk about this now. He can't speak.
That is the locker room.
There's Rami. Look at him. He's looking good. Right to the camera. Around the next pole. There he goes. And he's down here. There he is. Heading down. Missed that cage. All right. Should be coming back. There he is. Looking good. There he goes. All right. Look at that speed. Very well done. All right. There he goes. Through. Oh, he's down. Come on. And he's through the gate. All right. Ralph is coming into view. There he is. He had a fall, but he's still got a good time. Good snowplow around the next gate. There he goes. Snow's a bit soft today. Makes it hard. You're going to get some big ruts in the course. There he goes. He's got to push it now. He's got to push it to make up that lost time. And he's through the gate. Okay, here comes Sammy. He took a fall as well. He's recovered. Snow's really soft today. Makes the course really tough. As you can see, they're not going real fast, but he's doing well. He's doing well. He's coming into the final gates. Come on, push it, Sammy. There we go. And he's coming through, and he's finished. Good run. Okay, there's Ramez. He's doing really well. He also lost it in the same corner. It's a tough corner. And he's coming around. Really good, doing good. A lot of speed there. Well done. Okay, Mark's coming into view. He's doing real well. He's about the only one that hasn't fallen on that corner. Oh, there he goes. That's all right. He's going to recover quickly. He's just about up. There he goes. Good recovery. He's got some good speed. And he's coming around. Looking good. And pushing it through. And he's done a good job. Okay, Hisham's coming through. And here he comes. Into view. Looking real good. He's fallen once. But he's keeping good control. Look at those turns. Well done, Hisham. Good turn. Good form. He's going to be a good skier. There he goes, through the finishing gate. Here comes Suzanne, and she's looking super good. She hasn't fallen at all. She's made every turn like a champion. And she's got a good time as well. Oh, there she goes. All right. Let's see how quickly she can recover. Good job. All right, she's got to push it now to make up some lost time. And she's through the gate. It's Mr. McCarthy. Look at him coming on. He's done real well this trip. Everybody's very proud of him. Coming right into the camera. Okay, Mr. McCarthy's taken a fall, but he recovered well. And he's back on track. Look at him go. Never skied before in his life, and he's skiing like a charm. All right, push it now, push it. And on he goes through the gate. Okay, here comes David. He's doing well. He's got good control. Right into the camera. He's done well. He made that difficult turn very good. He can just hold it on through. He's going to have an excellent time. Excellent time. There she is, Lean. She did a good job. She made that corner well. Down around. And on down she gets. Okay, here comes Genoa. She had a tough time earlier in the week, but she's really come along. She's skiing the runs well now. And there's Genoa. She's done well. She's no falls at all. She's keeping in good control. She's made it through the tight turns. All right. Good posture. And she's coming around. Come on, push it, Genoa. She's got to pick up a little speed to get a good time. And she's through the gate. Okay, here comes Rachel. She's been looking real good. There she goes. She's improved a lot over the week. And she's really fun to ski with. There's Kustov. Now there's the champion for the week, our littlest skier, but he's really done well. Good form. All right, he had a couple of falls. We missed those, but he recovered well, and he's picking up some speed now. Okay, come on. Look at him. Look at him go. And he's through. And Rami Fakhri. He's had a tough week, had a hard time finding some boots to fit, but he's finally gotten up and gotten some skiing in the last couple of days. All right, he missed a gate and is going to get docked a couple of seconds, but other than that, he's doing very well. A little out of the course there. There he goes, he's getting back in. Good job. Ooh, on the course. What a man. Well, we don't have to say much about this young man. He's skiing well, looking good. What a race. Oh, no. Here comes a superstar. Look at her go. And she's doing good. Almost fell on that tough corner we're talking about, but made it through. And would you like to see that tough corner? It's this one right here. If you take a close look, you can see how rutted it is. And they have to do a real tight turn to get around to this gate here. All right, look at this one, pushing it. She's really got some speed. She's doing great. Look at that. Oh, I swear to God, she's going to take a medal, I'm sure.